The desert sands of Namibia are home to a remarkable miniature acrobat. The golden wheel spider turns on a performance that rivals the tumbling floor routine of any gymnast. It's an escape plan designed to foil its main predator, a parasitic wasp. Even within its carefully excavated burrow, this spider is not safe from its persistent hunter. As its sandy fortress is penetrated, it cartwheels away at a rate of 44 revolutions per second, the equivalent of a car travelling at 300 kilometres per hour.